is climbing up to 3,500 feet. At this point, you'll have the altitude of
is there about a 310?
Now, folks, while I'm climbing to altitude, I will tell you, we're running a Facebook competition today, and in fact, across the whole course of Avalon. So, if you go across the Facebook and go to Fall and Drive Through Aerobatics, that's a page, Fall and Drive Through Aerobatics. Like the page, follow the page, and feel free to post your favourite photo or video that you've taken while here at Avalon. And Paul's going to judge what the best photo or video is, and the lucky winner will be invited to come down to Melbourne for a training session. And not just get some backstage photos and videos, but also go up in an aircraft alongside Paul with the extra. He'll be on Paul's work, and he'll do some aerobatics alongside you, so you get the opportunity. Amazing.
Yeah, we're
sure. The folks, as you're going to see here today,